In this kata, sliding of the feet in semicircular movements is always done towards the inside of the opponent's feet. In this way, one can easily destroy the opponent's balance through attacking into his inside. The semicircular foot sliding movements are most effective for close-in attacks.